Allison Kosick is on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange with the tales. And Allison, I guess the question is, we're talking about millions of jobs. We know there are millions of people who are out of work. Why does one plus one not equal jobs for millions of people?
Yeah, that is the most obvious question, and there are a few reasons for this. You know, for one, you know, when you're looking for a job, all the job openings aren't necessarily exactly where you live, and not many people can just pick up and move at will. I mean, think about it. The housing market is pretty much doing pretty bad these days. People are having a hard time selling their homes, so they're trapped. Another reason why we're not seeing these job positions being filled so quickly, recruiters are saying that they're having a hard time finding the right person. It seems that people are going out there and applying for positions, any positions, even if they're not qualified. But the good.
What kind of jobs are we talking about here, Allison?
Well, lots of these job openings are for mostly skilled workers, highly skilled workers that require extra training, extra education. Some of the other positions open. And Tony, this is kind of interesting. A lot of the openings seem to be in the South. Now, yeah. One thing to keep in mind, if you're one of these people who can't pick up and move, the holidays, they're just around the corner, and seasonal hiring is expected to pick up more than it did last year because consumer spending is expected to pick up. Everyone is being more hopeful than last year, Tony.
Okay, and Allison, so for everyone who's watching us now and hearing you talking about these jobs that are available, the sourcing on this is the Labor Department, correct?
Exactly, and if you want to find these positions, you know, they're being advertised in the newspaper, on the internet, you know, want ads. The best thing to do is think about the companies you want to work for, go online, look to see their job posting, you know, scour the newspaper, really actively look for that job, because a lot of people say to get a job is like a job itself, just to find one.
So start locally and certainly go to the Labor Department website for more information on this. Allison, that's terrific. See you next hour. Thank you. Speaking